This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Starters in the £10,000 South African air race gave a last-minute look over their machines before leaving on one of the greatest flights in the history of aviation. Here are CWA Scott and his co-pilot, Giles Guthrie. And next is Captain SS House, with one of the fastest machines in the race. First place for starting was drawn by number 13, piloted by Ken Waller and Max Findlay, with A.H. Morgan at the wireless. One of the favorites before the start was Tommy Rose, with his co-pilot, Jay Bagshaw. Here is Victor Smith getting used to the cockpit that was to be his home for a couple of days or so. This is D.W. Llewellyn. Major Miller was strongly fancied by his friends in South Africa. Number 8 on our list is Flying Officer A.E. Clouston. And completing the gallant band of speed aces is Lieutenant Booth of the Royal Navy.